Thank you. I will now pass you over to our MC for the evening, Taya.
First performance is William Tell Overture. The story behind this is Rossini here paints a picture of life in the Swiss Alps. Dawn, storm, call to the cows, and march of the Swiss soldiers. Is World in Union. This was the theme song for the 1991 Rugby World Union World Cup and has been used continuously in subsequent World Cups. It attempts to capture the spirit of friendship that pervades rugby union and all nations that play it.
Thank you.
Highland Cathedral, this popular melody, which has become so synonymous with Scotland, was ironically composed by two Germans in the 1980s. The first two sections of a Catholic Mass, the Kyrie calling for mercy and the Gloria praising God and Jesus Christ. The Kyrie is the only part of the Mass in which the language is in ancient Greek, the rest of it is in Latin.
Thank you.
Birdly is now internationally accepted throughout the jazz community as a jazz standard. The song was named not only in honor of the famous New York club, but also in esteem of Charlie Parker, the famous jazz saxophonist.
Thank you.
This dance music hails from Provence in France. It's My Life, Confessions. This is a mashup between two artists not normally associated with one another. 80s pop rock artist Bon Jovi and current R&B superstar Usher. This piece was made popular by the hit American musical series Glee.
Silence!
The famous opera melody is part of Verdi's La Traviata. Finally, a brindisi is usually written to encourage drinking alcohol. Written by Welsh composer Carl Jenkins, and this piece was inspired by 16th century architect Andrea Palladio.
Thank you.
samba, a popular style of music originating from African slaves who were based in Cuba. Number 23. It was written by Mozart in 1786. I'd also like to introduce to you our orchestra soloist, Helen Meng, who has come all the way from Beijing to perform here tonight. Ordinary Miracle, it was originally written by Canadian musician Sarah McLachlan for the 2006 film Charlotte's Web. Typewriter will be by the orchestra and also our soloist Ryan Fernandez. Our soloist, Ryan Fernandez.
Thank you.
Baba Yetu by our festival choir. It was originally written for the computer game Civilization by Christopher Tin. It was rearranged for the SATB choir in 2011. The song depicts gypsies striking anvils and praising hard work.
Thank you.
Hoedown, composed by Aaron Copland as part of his opera Rodeo. This string piece brings a part of the Wild West to our performance tonight. It was written and sung by Carly Rae Jepsen. The pop song was named Song of the Year by MTV for the year 2012.
The fruition, the what, the rest, the other, the time.
principal, Dr. Tasker. Our finale is Elder Scrolls Skyrim, which is a smash hit game from 2011.